3, 2, 1, go!
We've got droids moving on both sides of the field. We've got shots going up high for blue. And over on the red alliance, it's like 60-76 is lined up to score as soon as the drivers take control. Drivers do take control. And we've got red alliance robot, the sea monsters, trying to grab... Blue Alliance Sea Monsters grabbing some fuel cells out, power cells out of the trench. Over on the Red Alliance, we got 6076 collecting more power cells, while the Blue Alliance tries to collect some more as well. That's 3711. Shots up high from 4980. Over on the Blue Alliance, 5920, collecting more power cells. Sea monsters as well. And a whole bunch down into the lower port for the Blue Alliance. While the Red Alliance answers with one up high. And a couple shots up high for Blue. Red Alliance collecting some more. Gonna put a couple into the lower port. Oh, and we seem to have a piece that's fallen off the robot. I'm not sure which robot that is, but there seems to be a roller on the field. Over with the Blue Alliance. A lot of shots up high while robots are scrambling to grab more and more power cells. The Red Alliance trying to keep up, needing to toss those power cells back into play. Now into the end game, the robots can attempt to climb onto their switches to go and gain more points. We've got a hook going up for blue. Two hooks going up for blue. Bolt one robot in the air, the other robot joining them. It's not quite balanced. Over with the Red Alliance trying to line up. And that's our time. And here come those scores. We've got a Blue Alliance win. 129-25. Two ranking points for all the blue robots.